Happening right now, an inside look at the Omaha Royals' new stadium. Officials just wrapped up a tour of the Sarpy County ballpark, and KETV NewsWatch 7's Melissa Holman is there with a closer look. Melissa?
Next week will be a year since groundbreaking, and as you can see behind me, it's starting to look more like a ballpark every day. And some of the best news of all for Royals fans, construction is right on schedule. With only about 8 months until opening day, almost all of the risers are poured. The individual seats will be installed sometime in October. In all, nearly 9,000 fans will fit into the stadium when it's complete. The crews today, busy at work, smoothing out the actual field and prepping for grass, which should be laid sometime next month. So far, no name for the stadium. Vice President Marty Cordero says the Royals are currently in negotiation for those naming rights. Now, coming up at 6, why the Royals are excited about their inaugural season here at the stadium and how fans can have their input on if the Royals will keep that logo and the colors. We'll talk about that coming up at 6. Reporting live at the new ballpark in Sarpy County, I'm Melissa Holman, KETV NewsWatch 7.